showing up to support the students in Lackawanna Trail. We are going to introduce each of our fall sports teams this evening. Before we do that, I would like to encourage each of us to remove our hats, turn our attention to the band. They're going to lead us with the playing of the national anthem and the alma mater.
Record is what? 7-8. And thank you for everyone who came out to support us. It means a lot.
So a rocking chair and a table will go in the fire tonight for no particular reason other than it feels good. All right. How about the girls' field hockey team, please?
We've been having a great... we're very proud of everyone.
Everyone has really been pushing themselves.
Because we got kicked into a new division. So, we'd like to thank our coaches, Coach Brander and Coach Spot, and good luck to all the other sports teams. Our next game is tomorrow against Dallas at 4:15. So we'd love it if you came out and support us. Home, I lied.
Are you going to be throwing anything in the fire tonight?
We'll be throwing a stick into the fire.
Marching band who keep us spirited and provide us some great music. Cassie, come on up.
Hello. We've been doing pretty well this year. I'm proud of all the marchers. They've been working really hard. I want to thank Mr. Dykeman, Mrs. Kimback, Ms. Alderman, and Mr. and Mrs. Hawkins for helping with everything and putting it all together.
We're having a competition starting.
And the second division is.
Yeah, I mean, it's our first one for the season, so we're hoping we'll do well with that. And everyone's been doing good, so that's about it.
We also like to thank the football team and the cheerleaders.
All right, and you can also watch our show probably tomorrow during halftime, I think, if you're interested.
Speaking of cheerleaders, let's have our cheerleading captain out here, please.
I'd like to thank all the cheerleaders for staying strong when things get hard, along with our coach for making us not jack up. Thank you to the football players for giving us something to cheer about, and our band for playing amazing music. We'd also like to thank the student section for always being there for us, and we're also... the freshman year
both. Right. Last but not least, let's have our football captains out here, please.
Well, you see, I like to start it off like this. I like to thank everybody that comes out to our games and everybody that supports us. I like to thank the maintenance crew. They do a great job on our field. I want to thank our coaches because putting up with us idiots and especially me, giving our coach an aneurysm every time I do something wrong. But he's a good good guy. He loves me and he loves all of us. But I hope you all come out tomorrow and support us all. And I hope it's a big win. You know, we're on a big trip here. We can do a lot in trail, like some team never done. Yes, I did just say that. But we can win a district title this year, and we really can. And you all have to believe us. And that's true. You know, we have enough heart and enough people to know how much it is. You know, we're gonna go out there and we're gonna kick some butt this year. We're gonna make it to the district championship. Go Lions, do what? Thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you a couple things real quick. Obviously, tonight the bonfire will be lit in just a few moments. We hope you join us. There's lots of stuff, food and good games out there. What's that? It's going to be lit. Tomorrow is obviously our homecoming game versus Carbondale. Lots of great homecoming activities and a dance on Saturday for our high school students. We're all also looking forward to next week. If you didn't hear the boys for their football game, the game versus Old Ford will be here. It will be televised. But we hope that you join us here and not at home, even if it's a little chilly. So come out and support all of our teams, not just the football band and cheerleaders. Mr. Dykeman, before we depart, would you please strike up the band? Trail Lion as well, and fairly led by our cheerleaders, our band, our athletes. all these guys were putting in the extra hours. So without further ado, we're going to light the fire, and the cheerleaders are going to cheer us on out of here. Have a great night, everyone.
Take a picture. That's so cool.
Where did you go?